do, everybody? Welcome to Variety Conversation. I am Lady Walker. I got to tell you, like the TIS, aka the TIS, evil has no boundary. It won't cross. And with me saying that, check this out. 34-year-old Danette Williams is in hot water again. First of all, in 2012, according to the Houston Chronicle, she was charged and convicted of first-degree felony injury to a child by omission in the death of her five-week-old baby boy, Braylon. She was sentenced to 10 years in prison. An autopsy revealed Braylon, who was born premature, suffered a broken neck, a brain hemorrhage, 7 broken ribs, and a partially severed spinal cord, and was left in his car seat for 11 hours with no medical attention and without feeding him and changing him. Williams and Braylon's father, Jimmy Preston Hood, were found responsible for the baby's blunt force injuries. William held Braylon by the neck while feeding him, and Braylon's father, Jimmy Preston, laid on his leg while his head hanging over. What the heck? Of the 10 years given, Williams served only 5 years and paroled out of the Huntsville unit on June 5th, 2017, with a July 31st, 2022 parole expiration date, according to the information from the Texas Department of Public Safety records. Now, while on parole, William is being charged with leaving her newborn daughter in a water-filled toilet in September. Say it ain't so, Lady Walker. Say it ain't so. Well, I can't do that because it would be a lie where the truth has no part in it. Anyway, what happened was in the early morning of September the 3rd, William started feeling uncomfortable, went to the bathroom, and heard a plop in the toilet, which was the little baby girl being born. Then she jumped into the shower that was 10 feet away. William's boyfriend, after hearing screams, rushed into the bathroom, found the little girl head down in the bloody bowl, and pulled her out. The baby was treated at a Texas hospital where medical staffers estimated the child had been carried for nearly 9 months. Williams reportedly informed officers that she wasn't aware she was pregnant before the birth of her newborn daughter. And when her mother asked her earlier, like 3 days or so earlier, she said she wasn't sure. The cop discovered in their investigation that Williams had applied for SNAP benefits and identified herself as pregnant months before delivering her daughter in the bathroom of her mother's home. William is out on a $50,000 bond as she awaits trial in the case involving her daughter. Her attorney said the defense will work to find the truth and that we may find that Danette is not the hideous monster that the state is trying to portray her as. Saying that she didn't know she was pregnant before the birth of her daughter and that she wasn't sure that she was pregnant, that sounds like she was up to no good. It's very obvious that some people are not meant to be parents, but they choose not to use any form of contraceptive to prevent from getting pregnant. Just because you have a vajayjay and can get pregnant doesn't mean you should get pregnant. William should not be given the baby girl to raise because she was willing to let the baby girl die. Anyway, enough said. Feel free to share your perspective on said topic. And if you like this channel, go ahead and subscribe, like, and comment. And hit the notification bell so that you can be notified when I upload a new video. And in the meantime, beloveds, y'all come back to visit me when you can. Okie doke. Ta-ta.